have her on tonight. Abigail Schrader, thanks so much for coming on. Again, you're one of the very few people in our public conversation who's willing to say what you do and present your conclusions without apology. What do you think of this executive order?
I mean, this order spells the destruction of women's sports. It's probably the greatest blow to women's rights we've seen in decades. You know, Allyson Felix is the Olympian you mentioned, who is a remarkable, possibly the greatest female sprinter of all time. She has more Olympic medals than Usain Bolt. And as you said, you know, her time for the 400 meter is 49.26 seconds, okay? Nearly 300 high school boys in 2018 in America alone could beat it. So what we're talking about is a world in which no one's ever heard of Allyson Felix, a world in which Allyson Felix doesn't even make the team.